Hi, I'm Sanjay Nagchaudhary, Development Lead for the IBM App Connect Enterprise product. In this video, I will show some new capability that has been added for integration with a Kafka server. I will demonstrate using the new KafkaRead node and using a Kafka policy. I will be using a local integration server that is started in the toolkit. For details on how to use a local integration server, please watch the previous video. I have an Apache Kafka server running without security enabled. I will create a topic called Bond Films. I have a message flow which reads lines from a file which has a list of James Bond films. The message flow publishes each line as a message to the Kafka topic Bond Films. The message flow uses a KafkaProducer node to publish the message. The details of a machine where the Apache Kafka server is running is held in a policy. I can check that the messages have been published by running a script to consume the messages from the start of a topic. Using the new KafkaRead node, I can read a message from any offset in the topic. I have a flow using the KafkaRead node in which the topic, partition, and offset are set using a local environment override. The server details are using the same policy that was used by the KafkaProducer node in the previous message flow. When I send in a message to drive the flow, I can specify which offset to read the message from in the Kafka topic. I can see fields that are set in the local environment tree before and after the KafkaRead node. At offset 23, I can see that the James Bond film was Skyfall. If an offset is specified, which does not exist, then you can specify what action to take. By default, the input message tree is propagated to the no match terminal. You can alternatively specify the earliest message or the latest message in the topic. If I change the action to be earliest, I see the first message on the topic as the message has not expired yet. If latest is specified, then the message flow will block, waiting for the next message to be published to the topic. In a separate message flow, I have another Kafka Read node. In this flow, I am using a mapper node to map values from the input message to use in the local environment override. The input message has a top level element named original with a child element named film underscore number. Each message in the Kafka topic has a top level element named film. When I put a message through the flow, the data that is read from the Kafka topic replaces the input message tree, so the output message tree has a top-level element named film. If I wish to merge the input message tree with the data read from the Kafka topic so they are both present in the output message tree, I can configure the result tab. I can specify what part of the message data to read from the Kafka topic in the result data location. I can specify what part of the output message tree to place the data that was read from the Kafka topic. After redeploying and putting a message through, I can now see that the original message has been augmented with the data that was read from the Kafka topic. I have demonstrated how to use the new Kafka Read node to read a message from a specified offset in a Kafka topic. The new Kafka policy type has been added, which can be used by all Kafka nodes to specify details for the Kafka server that is being used.